Hey guys, it's here again, and welcome back to Weeaboo Central, or whatever the hell you want to be calling this. So let's just get this, let's get these provinces finished accord, make sure our relations are good with our neighbors, and we'll figure out what to do. Anakama's still, yeah, they're still in that war with the Chigo over here, who are just destroying them almost. So why do you have so much? Your inflation is through the roof. That's probably because you have multiple gold mines. In fact, you do have multiple gold mines. Wow. And over here. And out here. That's part of that. And these two. Three even over here. Is this a gold mine as well? Holy crap. Should we be looking at the total, you know, potential forces? Or even though by force limits. Yamana's still at 72. Oh, they got a force limit guy. But like, Mew just straight up. They have Usagi traditions for 20%, which isn't actually as much as the generic national ideas. It seems a bit, I don't know, is that an oversight or something, maybe? Yeah, they're only 37,000 of them. Actual Usagi have 50, or even, are they? Oh yeah, they're right next door. They are surprisingly not allied with each other. Itachi Oda. I saw Hitachi Oda there, and I forget where Hitachi is. I always thought Hitachi was around here somewhere. Because the main thing I see there is it says Hitachi Oda. Does that, like, become, like, Oda as in Oda Nobunaga later on? Who knows? I'm sure we'll find out. Shiba, Hatakiyama, and Shiba have set one of my guys as their rivals. Well, gonna have to teach them. As for Kono, you're still not willing to break. Oh, you don't have those. Oh, right, yeah, I broke it. Right, yeah, I forcibly broke that. It was like, you don't have any ally. Oh, yeah, right. Don't. Wait, did our line. Oh, our truce actually ended. Did it? Cool. So they have spy detection. I have efficient spies and enhanced spies. Wait, I don't have both of them. Oh, right, that was event based. Never mind. We need, like. Yeah, we need a load before I can actually make another one, so let's just not bother with it. I'm gonna let the rest of these finish ticking up. Diplo Moo, do I care about Awa's opinion? Not that much, I'll just take the dip. And you, sure. Here's gonna be the annoyance. So yeah, religious zeal for 30 years as per usual. So that gives us an intolerance of. Oh, it is only plus one. Wait, really? The Mahayana. Oh, they're heretics, not heathens. Ah, I see now. Thought they count as heathens. No, they're just heretics. That's also why they actually are able to convert, because heretics convert, not heathens. I'm also gonna have to develop some mill like crazy somewhere. Soon. So there's those two cords. You are. Kiyama has to be cored before I can actually do you as well. And that's the only other potential state I can have right now. So there's Kitabakate, which is you. We are apparently friendly, even though you have. Look at that AE. Yeah, minus 52. But no, you're friendly. Oh, you did eat them as well. Well, I don't desire your land, so. I can be friendly with you for the time being. I'll keep those relations going up though, because I'm probably going to want to. I'd love to strike at Yamana. I'm sure I can. Oh, was that the plus three? That was the cheap plus three I had. Hey, you guys. Do that. And. That was your minister. Oh, okay. I'm going to take the Inquisitor. I know he's not terribly useful right now. And these things could be a lot better, but he's cheap. Look at that improved relation to Silver Tongue. Like, I'm just looking at this now, with improved relation, I get minus 3.4 yearly on AE. That's like, what, 3-4 points of AE yearly. So yeah, Kawachi here, I'm gonna make that into a state, and... Oh! I've taken too many of these, have I? Yes, I have. Okay, I can't actually make this into a state yet. I need to work on these core territories. This is a bit unfortunate. And the Hatakiyamas, they're slow right now. We have Yusa in Wakai. Where is that? Which one of these is that? Wakai. You are separate. Yusa. Yusa must have a separate set of cores or something in here, I guess. Recapture those. Was there any other decent development land that I may as well throw a claim on now? I guess here, because I need that 12. I want that fort anyway. Even though I've run out of the states I can have for the time being. 49, we'll finish this off, and our corruption is eventually going away. There we go. Beautiful. Yeah, I still had that third merchant. That'd be great. So, in the meantime, well, now that all that's done, I think it's time to deal with Kono. Yeah, goodbye. I just want you dead. Yeah, whatever, I wasn't exactly worried about that. Okay, the Divine Wind. Many years have passed, the Divine Wind blew an invasion. Well, of course, the Mongols are no longer coming. Have more Eagle Heavy Ships than 15, one of the following, or have Grand Navy. 20 Navy Tradition, 10 Prestige, and 30 Admin. Which one is Grand Navy? Is that from Maritime? That is Maritime. Ugh, no thanks. Conquer Hirose, which is off of Hashio down here. We can conquer from Hashio, but that's also yet another state that I can't really make great use out of because... Yeah, that's all this state. It's a decently developed state. It's like nearly 50 development, 45 or so development in there. And they're allyless. And we have no friends. I get 5 prestige, but the other one is Kyogoku. Who is Kyogoku? Improve relations with Kyogoku up to 100. That's possible. I'll take it and try and get the dip rep. I think I'd rather the dip rep right now. So improve our relations over there. Where do you think you're going? Get over here. Please to be killing them. Thank you. Shouldn't take too long. There we go. Just split off a couple of troops, pick up these, and then we'll head back. Burgers are happy right now, trading in lacquerware and paper. Right, simply just by controlling this? Or did I do something else? Suddenly I have lacquerware and paper boosts as well. Legitimacy is nice to have. Is that dip rep? It was dip rep, but I'm going to keep improved relations for the time being. It's not terribly worried. The former... Yamato now has the queen consort in charge. Incorruptible. 520 with a 444. Tabaki on Ishiki. Okay, you're fighting there. There's another one of those. Where are you conversing? I mean, it's not the worst, this. Mostly it's because of all that, but it's not the worst thing to happen. Yeah, you can convert it back relatively well. I mean, it's a swing of 6 on, well, yeah, just over 6 on rest, which is the annoying part, but, you know. Yeah, that's to allow. Who are you fighting and all that? Just Ishiki. And you're fighting Andochi as well. It's an option. Right, Rokaku, you are... I was going to say relatively small. Let's pop up some relations at you. And Ishiki, I'm maxed out. Niki, I'm not sure if you're going to live, but we'll pop you up as well. And I guess... Andochi, I finished. Toichi, you guys are so small, it doesn't really matter all that much. What I do want to do is find a decent way into Yasama. Whereas they're attacking Ishiki as well. Oh yeah, because they want to take all of this. Although Wakasa Takeda might end up with it. And I get... I might try and get Wasada to break, and we can go into Yamada. Or the other option is to just try and get all of these guys involved in us, even bringing in... I don't know if it's close enough for Uchi to get involved. Maybe. Bring in the Aki Takeda. Is that pottery? Local defensiveness. The pottery and salt both had the same. So, probably these are 2 more than the rest. Oh, right, because I'm... Oh, it's based on where I've already parked my troops. Ah, that would make a bit of sense, wouldn't it? based on where my troops are already parked. And it's fine if they rise up, I can just march in there and kill them. Probably make some more money. Well, there goes the Siege of Noma. You're dead. Oh, I need a diplomat back. I need one of these back, right? Kyogu can come back. Time to finish off this guy. Once and for all. Yamana have accepted peace. Ishiki ceded one to them. You guys took two. You're back down there. That's the kind of thing when you're split up like that. Alright, you can just go away. You're not going to revoke. Yeah, you're not revoking on there. And the same people. They're only getting a minimal amount anyway. Goodbye. Yeah, it just needs to go. Goodbye. Oof. Okay, running low on admin. This is all stated though, so we can immediately give it the autonomy. Don't need to worry about the autonomy too much. It's, you know, should now eventually start ticking down. Thanks to peace, although corruption is helping out. It's a condottieri arrangement. Nobles want even more land. Let's see. Oh, you got a 5 in here. There you go, nobles. All yours. That's a 5 there. I'll gladly take that. Also, why are you guys not... We're not at war. We're not at war, lads. Get back in there. Get back in there. When you get back in here, then I can buff you up as well. What are we at? 49 of 55? Oh, the rebels. Oh, they obviously didn't spawn. Oh, never. Oh, wait. I was going to say, they probably didn't spawn because they're now just currently being occupied to bits. Ogawasara. Which one was that? I don't know. Some guy I wasn't fighting before. I can't even remember. Oh, was he over here? Oh, yeah, that guy. Well, he's... Probably because he was white-pieced out of it anyway. Someone has mil 7 already. Someone else has taken mil 7 already. Wow. Also... Yes, Wakasa Takeda. Probably would be a decent spot for another future alliance. I shall remain friendly to you for the time being. Also probably wouldn't mind taking your trade power or influencing them. Yeah, that's a cheap influence. I shall influence them. For the time being, anyway. For now, anyway. So who was it who got 7? Oh, I'll just lose the prestige. I'd rather not take the extra unrest. On top of the separatism and the now religious issues we're going to start having. But Ultimo and these guys again? Asso. Asso have gone to mill 7. I could, but I could also just develop for some manpower. I'm also really want to move my capital over here very soon. So that's liberty desired subjects to get me towards dip rep, or I could go towards mill 6 for stealing map. There are no maps to steal, really. I'm just going to blitz through espionage. But I'm going to have to develop some... I intend to make Osaka my new capital. I mean, even though Kyoto might be better, I don't know which is cheaper over. I think Osaka... They're both just as cheap because inland center trade. Otori might be better. No, coastal center trade is... reduced there. Yeah, the local the development cost is the same anyway. Yeah, I think both of these could do it being buffed up almost the same way. Except you'll end up with far more manpower here than we will over here in Kyoto. Now let's wait until we max it out anyway and get the rest of these cored. We're close to maxing and we're gonna get 8 now, so okay, now we're close to max, so develop once and we'll develop twice. So they're both at 22. Still think Osaka is better, more defensible kind of area, further into my territory, if you will. There's no institutions, you know, because the Renaissance hasn't even started yet. I think once I get 200 admin, I'm going to want to get over here. And I may even want to go for... I don't think I really want a nat focus just yet. It's kind of not worth it, at least not for the time being. I think I will, once our 151 gets on the throne, I'm going to have to national focus into some admin to keep things going. Also, Yamana, you need more network in you. 30 ministers expired. What else can you do? I would go speed 5, I don't like speed 5. Besides, these separatists are close enough to rising up. I may want to keep you two together. I'm just gonna keep you two together. Or close enough to each other so you can back each other up with the, if and when it happens. Okay, 3-2. Here you have the 3-1-3. Hatagama seeded 1. Not much. I would prefer if they'd seeded more than that. Oh, that's not good. That's definitely not a good spot for it to happen. So, right, you guys can just take... You know, you guys can just take the autonomy right now, then. That was a bad spot to get converted in. And no one else has actually started. Well, that's good. I might be able to, should be able to counteract it later on. Question is that religious center going to go away in 1650 as well, or do we have to do it? Kitabase declined? Oh, there was an enforced peace there. You're winning against Ishiki and Hatakiyama. Shame I can't enforce on you, can I? Oh, we have a truce with them anyway. I need to have Kibitabase to have 100. See, they're winning, so at least they should be winning. Let's see. Oh, you might like Date. Date exists? Didn't think I'd seen them. Here, let me do more bad things to you. More rebels. Could send you some peasants. Let's just send you more of your people over there. Wow, losing generals left and right now. Well, that's a good thing I can just buy more generals if necessary. I may need to, but while I wait, let's just develop these up. More manpower out of them. There goes Iwo, hopefully soon. Wow. What you're telling me? Yeah, you want to hire them. No, feck it. I'll just kill them for... Woo. Well, you have a point to siege. You may be useful later on. Just help our... Even though you're not our vassal, it'll just help our supposed vassal clan brethren or something like that. Whatever it is, let's make sure we help. Oh, 31. Wow, they... Oh, this ticks up like every year, doesn't it? Yes, that would be why. It ticks up every year, almost. I really need to, you know, use them, almost. To fight, or I can use them to, like, fight Yamana. But they would not get an attitude towards enemies. Guys, we hate them, remember? We hate them. That's the point here, lads. I'm going to spend you guys up to 70. Takeda, I'll just put you at 60 in Uchi for the time being. Keep you up a little bit. We also have a Hosokawa on your throne. Jeez, there's a lot of Hosokawa dynasty. I should probably take a look at the dynastic map build. Apparently, there's a lot of Hosokawa around there. I know, you still count as Uchi because you're your heir. But yeah, there's a fair bit of Hosokawa, and then... There's the Yamana, more Hosokawa. Giant Usagi. There's quite a bit of it. I'm surprised. But hang on, I'm not really sure about whether there was much dynastic stuff really even there. Back in the day. I'll stop offering it to me. It's just going to keep offering it to me until I end up taking it anyway, so... It's almost more a case of, why don't you? Let's just remake the claims again, usually. Okay, I think we have enough admin. I think it's time to move the capital over here. Hey, our capital is now in Osaka. It is now even cheaper to develop. Good. And this... Well, our main trade node is already here, but now it makes it better. For collecting, you know, taxes and everything. And thankfully, most of the money still flows in, so... Now Hosokawa, as opposed to Hosokawa Shikoku. Which if I ever end up having to change against these guys, might end up... Maybe I'll kick something out of them later on. Alright, Yamana, you need... There you go. Oh, that's it. That's it, only 12k. I expected a lot more out of Shikokawa. Well, they're fighting. Wow, they fought pretty well, actually. Rebels, they fought rather well. Oh well, they didn't last. Line of the nobility. Ooh, okay, the nobility decline expired. They're up at 74. Mill support is 86. The rest are not until, or they're also, everything is 86. Right, clergy. Oh, we'll find the money elsewhere. We kind of gain it a fair bit. Oh, and a national epic, sure. Sure, I'll take the yearly prestige, why not? Still have so much of it. Really, Toichi? Don't push me here. You're allied with Ochi, which is right next to you. You are still my claim and something I should be taking. Though I need to core and tech up and everything. Where are you going? You're still fighting people. You're still fighting them. Oh dear. Oh, there goes the nobles general. I might get another general off of them later if I need to. But I think for the time being, now that everything has been sorted out, I think we may as well watch the turn of the year, watch the AE melt away. These guys still have all of the AE. Like, this entire area is just going to be AE central. But I've improved relations with those who matter, so it shouldn't be too bad. I thought I had a claim here. No, it's not mine. Why is it? Oh, right, I'm still improving relations here. Why did it stop? Oh, right, I pulled you back too early, didn't I? Whoops. That would explain it. I was like, what's going on? Oh, okay. Oh, shoot, we're down at 50. Right, let's let's not bother. I'll just send a guy back in there in a sec. But while I'm here, network you so I can pick up the others. The diplomats keep getting discovered, and yet they keep coming back. Almost as if they're trying to say something. I don't know. Seems a bit odd. Do I need more barracks? 375 is now the max in a couple of areas. Although over here was 625. I'll take that. Otherwise, 375s were the max, I think. A couple of them here, about three of them. Yeah, there's about three or four of them still around there at 375. Yeah, sure, we'll build them. 375. You're close enough to 375 that it counts. And the rest, these are all supposed to be? They would be, but there's got less because the clergy are in them, so. Eh, we won't worry about them. We shall worry about making sure that we actually have enough stuff to where we can go and get our second claim here, or get claims or two claims here on Hashio, and then just finish them off with relative ease. Oh, we capped. More manpower. Just build even more manpower. Workshops, I should probably also consider. Are there any, like, really good workshops this early? Point two. Looking for some interesting ones right now for that production efficiency, and it's looking like point two down here is the best I can get. How is it so good here? You have six base in silk. Okay, yeah, that's probably why you're worth so much. I got what, a 0.16, 0.15. Only got 170 ducats. Eh, we'll just stick with the one. You shall stick with the one. I just want to make sure that everything is, you know, looking decent. There we go. There's that relations I was looking for. Right, conquer heroes. There it is. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna go for it. Now I need to wait for 25 on this, and then we just go in and kill them. Be like, hi, I heard you have land. You know, people said to me I should have this land, so I will have this land, thanks. Spy detection. Wow, their spy detection sucks. What happened to them? Oh, compromised spy defense. That would be why. That would be why indeed. I shall take. We shall also get our. Oh, if I'd waited, I could have taken that as well. Cost to fabricate claims, make it even cheaper. I wouldn't have had to wait as long then, but yeah. I'll just wander in here and grab this, thanks. Thank you, goodbye. I'll just have this now, thanks. Look at all that being occupied by them. Good job, lads. Alright, come home. And there we go. Now time for Mill 7. And that's what always happens with Mill 7, we get cannons. 81! Jesus, okay. I improved that a bunch. Well, want a couple of cannons in every army. At least just two for the time being. I mean, four is useful. It would help me get through Fort 2s, but I can only afford the eight of them right now. Plus, that's also going to cost a bit. Just take prestige. All these guys, they're just taking all my prestige. But, you know, that's useful anyway. All rigorous researchers. Nice! I really need the 7 and I can just rush into my admin. You know what, screw it, we're going admin focus right now. I need admin. I'm coring too much and, well, I'm just coring a lot. I need to core all the stuff. I said, yeah, I'm pieced out. Oh, they got pieced out. Good job with that. Alright, give me my cannons, please. We cannons we can. Also, you get back into Yamana before I forget and lose too much of that network progress. Get back in there. Also, we are not making any progress on this at all. It's just status quoing like crazy. I mean, I finally have some arty. You know what? Switch out. There you go. Use siege to switch out there. That's the reason why you'd want almost want like 4 per army, because at least then you can, you know, start bashing down some fort 2s at the very least. I mean, okay, this is a fort 3. That doesn't make, so it's not the same, but, you know, close enough. What happened here? Okay, and oh, duh. But these two, oh, right, because these two are where I had people sitting on. Oh, well. For the time being, it's not too bad, although this is getting, it's, well, affecting Yamana now. Interesting. Also, 100, can the 100 again? Wow. Well, it's maxed out, so I may as well grab some more claims. Well, they're not all in my, they're not all in this right state, are they? Probably should have been paying attention to it. Oh well. You are gone. And it's the same people. The same people who won't care. Who won't and can't care, really. Alright, just pour the shit out of this stuff. So what do we get anyway? Oh, that's a nice silk province. I like that one. And you have a fort. Is that a do I want that fort there? I think the one here in Kaichi might be better suited. So yes, I'm gonna dismantle this fort. I can use a different fort elsewhere. So there's 5 prestige. Rival of rival, Echigo Segui at 100. Sure, why not? Yeah, they're close enough. Let's go. They have like no AE anyway. Diplomats for a running off more AE. Sure, why not? Oh, that improved relations buff. It's like beautiful. Plus nearly 4 a year in improved relations. I mean, sure, if I take an influence, it'd be even more still. It's still pretty darn good as it is right now. And we're close to getting that dip rep. Get some extra embargo efficiency, lose the corruption, rebel support efficiency. Thankfully we're not having to pay. No, we are having to root it out. Yes, we are paying to root it out. Even with rooting out, well, okay, 5 duck, 5 ducats. Yeah, there's a, well, there's a level, there's a, yeah, a couple of expensive enough advisors in there. And of course the army costs stuff. You are fighting Ishiki, you are only fighting Kibatabe. Who's my best general right now? Here, I'll offer you the 1-1, here, you guys, what's the 1-1-3-1 that's here, Kawabe Gun. What would you pay? You would not pay much more. I can't afford the upfront cost, eh? Here, you want him? I'll help out. Yeah, there we go. Get over here. Alright, let's get down here and help out then with the fight. This is apparently is an important enough war for you. You're also not moving on the, why are you not moving on the fort? Doesn't make much sense. But let's get in there and help out anyway. Sup? Yeah, I can't build in anything while they're hired. Or they're gone. As soon as I hired them to you, you just... What was the... Well, I guess I got your money. I guess. I mean... Eh. I don't know. I mean, that was a bit odd, but alright. Did I not repair you guys after that last battle? I probably should have. Yamana broke with... Ooh! Yamana broke with their buddy, with their dude in the back here. You see, you are allied with Uchi. I'm going to top out our relations in case I can throw an enforced peace in there. Also, you need some rebels. They are not big enough though. Let's wow, look at those particularists. Wow, I wish I could afford that. Here, have some nobles. Here, have some noble rebels, why don't you? Also, why did I suddenly... Oh, right, because I paid that off. I was like, why am I suddenly... right, that would be why. Also, another one. So these are here costing me a ducat a month. So another round of them is another 4 ducats, of which I don't have... Oh, I do have... Well, now the corruption's gone, I do. Alright, let's build up then. This will probably be as high as I go with this army and force limit for the time being. It'll get us up to 80. Oh, there's a rival of rival. Conquer Toichi. Is that the guy next door? That's the guy right next door. And you also have no allies. Hello. Inaba Yamana. Alright, come back from Ichigo. I need a network in this guy here. I'm coming for all your land. I'm gonna come in here and I'm gonna grab the rest of it. Here, see, I want all of it. Also, I want the cannons. Then I'm gonna have to consider where I go. Well, there they go. Really, they didn't get anywhere at all. A decent amount of autonomy, but not much else there, unfortunately. Not much else is really happening. So let's just get... Okay, now the cannons are sorted out. Yeah, we make 3.5 ducats. I'd like more, either by... Well, the army's just expensive enough to pay for as it is. Not like I have the inflation, but... If we can work towards getting more... And wow, I could probably... I mean, how much do I pull here? Hatakiyama also transfers this way. I'm wondering if I take out of here... I take out of Satuchi. How what it will take. So, what's that? So 21.8 ducats. That goes into 19. Does it beat 21.8 though by transferring here instead? 22.3. Yeah, it's definitely a fair bit better. Yeah, so I can go back and get that later on. So that's another couple of ducats, which means I can actually afford these cannons. Alright, but that'll do for the time being. I shall end this particular episode here when we figure out what this tech is. Hey, you finally got our 7. Alright, let's get that mill idea. I do wouldn't mind defensive to make the army cheaper. But I also wouldn't mind some offensive as well. What is espionage? No, espionage offensive is actually pretty crappy. What is espionage defensive? Fort defense and corruption. Tempted by offense. Tempted by both, really. I will need both eventually later on, but I think for now... Not for now, I'm gonna go offensive. I can have some better super generals and whatnot. That also gives us our dip rep and our shock. But yeah, we'll continue this in the next one, and we'll plan for, well, eating more miners down here and trying to get admin 8 for states. Dear God, I need these states.